Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Today I am telling you UPSC Combined Geo-Scientist Geologist Exam 2020. How to apply official website and the eligibility pattern and exam pattern. Eligibility and the exam pattern. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will provide you the latest update related to the exams. Watch this video till the end guys. Here is the update about the exam. UPSC Geoscientist Geologist 2020 exam is to be held on 19th January 2020. So exam date is 19th January and the application process is began on 25th September 2019. The application process is completely online. Interested candidate can apply online through the official website at upsc.gov.in. I will provide you the link in the description. So as the update how to apply, visit the official website. There will be a link which will be activated on 25th September 2019 UPSC Combined Geoscientist Geologist exam. Fill up your application form and submit your application. Eligibility criteria is your candidate must not be below 21 years of age and above 32 years of age to be eligible for examination. Age relaxation of 5 years for ex-serviceman SC/ST and 3 years for OBC candidate and 10 years for orthopedically disabled candidate. Should have a master's degree in the following subjects: geological science, geology, applied geology, geo exploration or mineral exploration, engineering, geology, earth science and resource management, marine geology, oceanography and geochemistry, geological technology, coastal area studies and petroleum geoscience. These are the master's degree streams and the exam pattern in a 3 phases. First phase to prelim exam, second phase of exam is the main, which is the written test, and third is the interview. So guys, this is the update. I will provide you the information as soon as released. If you subscribe my channel, you will be the first one to know to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you. I will provide you the link in the description. From there, you can directly fill the application.